The Eisenhower administration had bequeathed the new president a force of anti-Castro exiles, training in Guatemala for an invasion of their homeland. Under pressure from his senior advisors, Kennedy gave his approval to the invasion. The CIA had organized the training of the group.